Hello everyone, today we are going to learn complementary colors, and in this video we will color the picture with the help of complementary color coding, and it's for the 6th class students. Here I have already sketched that picture on a sheet that is on your book page number 20. Okay, before coloring I want to tell you about complementary colors. Complementary colors are two colors directly opposite to each other on the color wheel. Like green is the opposite color of red. Similarly, yellow, purple. And the next combination is orange, blue. Orange is the directly a contrast and blue that is a complement. Now I'm going to start my painting, and I will do watercolors in it. And you can do any other medium also, like pencil colors, oil pastel, soft pastel, and even crayons also. Here I'm using watercolors. Firstly, I'm going to do yellow color in this flower and in this flower also, as our code is Y in these flowers. And for water painting, pour some water on your watercolor cake, and now I will apply yellow color in my flowers petal. And don't fill the color properly in petal, just apply with the inner outline. Then wash your brush very nicely, and now apply some fresh water on the color edge. Again apply some color in outline, and then wash your brush, take some fresh water and apply the fresh water on the color edge like this. Outline, just apply in the outline, wash your brush, and now apply fresh water. Again apply in outline, and apply the fresh water before your color get dry. Okay, it's done. And now I'm going to fill the color in this flower, as the code is O. So I'm doing orange color, and orange is a directly a contrast. And now I'm going to do red in this flower and in this flower also, because our code is R. So I will do red color in both of flowers with the same method. Just apply the outline of the color like I am doing. Now apply fresh water and clean water on the edge of the color like this. Okay, now I will do blue color in these leaves as our code is blue. Similarly, as we did earlier, just apply some color in the end of the leaf like this. See how I'm doing. And now wash your brush and take some fresh water and rest of the leaf fill with water like this. And now I'm going to fill these leaves also with purple. And how we will make purple color? We will make purple with crimson and Persian blue. Here is crimson and Persian blue. And mix these two colors. Then we will get purple. Okay. Our purple color is ready. Now I am going to fill purple in leaves. Similarly, apply the color in the end of the leaves. Like this. And then apply clean water on the edge of the color like this. Okay, now we will do green color in these leaves as our code is G. It's a study of contrast in color rather than the similarities in color. And one more thing is the high contrast of complementary colors creates a vibrant look. And especially when we used these colors at full saturation. Look how beautifully enhanced our painting with these simple applications of color. It's almost done. Yes, I'm just apply a dot in the center of these flowers. It's not mandatory. If you want to apply this dot, then you can do, or you can skip also. And with this, our painting is completed. I hope you learned a lot and enjoyed also. Thank you for watching.